Hi, in this segment we'll discuss about writing DHDL code for BCD27 segment decoder using case statements. Now in earlier video we have discussed about what do we mean by decoder and how to write a BCD code for 3 line to 8 line decoder, where we are supposed to have 3 input combinations and 8 output lines. As you know, decoder, it decodes the information and at any instant of time only one output is going to be high or it is activated. Now coming to BCD to 7 segment decoder, we have a BCD input lines as ABCD and 7 segment output lines, maybe the segments are A, B, C, D, E, F, G. Now whenever we will press either of the digits starting from 0 to 9, because BCD digits are valid from 0 to 9, either of the segment is going to be on and off. Based on that, we can get the display. For example, if you press the BCD digit as 0, here it should be presented as 0 or it should display 0. Now to display 0, these ports, namely A, B, C, D, E, F are going to be 1 and this G is going to be off. That means it will be deactivated. So it gives us the display of 0. Similarly, we can proceed up to the last digit as 9. This is called as BCD to 7. Considering this segment for 7 segment decoder, as we have the 4 input lines ABCD and the 7 output lines, and you can see the display pattern. If I want to display 0 here, the G element or G segment should be 0 and remaining all are going to be 1 or they are going to be activated. Similarly, when you want to display 1, you can see here this is display 1, B and C. There should be 1 and remaining all elements are 0. So on, when I want to display 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 consecutively, either of the segment is going to be off or on. Now let us come across the term as decimal digit 8. When we want to display the pattern of 8, all the segments should be 1. So you can see it here, all the segments are on and the remaining terms are going to be terms. And when I want to display this decimal digit as 9, you can see it here, all the segments are on or they are activated except one, that is E. That means this particular segment is off. So depending upon which pattern we want to display, either of the segment is going to be on or off. Coming back to its VHDL code, we can start with defining the library element as IEEE. We'll use all the functions from it. We'll define the entity name as decoder 7 is. We'll declare the port as ABCD with its standard logic vector 3 down to 0, and segment I have kept as output whose length is 6 down to 0. That will generate 7 segments. We'll define the architecture type and the name of entity is. Let's initialize the architecture. So we'll put the statement as begin. Now we'll process with ABCD, that is our input terms, and we'll initialize it using begin statement. Now in order to proceed further, we'll write the statement as case and the terms are ABCD is. We'll write the first condition. When 0000, your output segment should be written as 111110. Similarly, for the next combination, it is written as 0110 times 0 and so on. So as per the given truth table, we can write all the terms up to the last case as 9, where we are writing our output bit is going to be 111111. Now, if neither of the condition is satisfied, we'll put when others, the output is going to be undefined. Finally, we'll end the case, we'll end the process statement, and we'll end the architecture. Same process, end the case, end the process, and end the architecture. So this is going to be the VHDL code for BCD27 segment decoder. Thank you very much.